rising of the sun in midsummer. Now, though, the alignment was changed in favour of the midsummer moon. 1150 BC, disaster at sea. In about 1150 BC, the English Channel, always a dangerous and volatile waterway, claimed as victim a French sailing ship.
East Anglia.
first Christian poet in Britain. After he dreamt, he was commanded by God to set down the story of the creation. The illiterate caveman was apparently given some of the verses.